And tonight, we're actually going to hear from two of the shuttle's astronauts, Commander Mark Polansky and Mission Specialist David Wolf. STS-127, we've got a video message from them. There's a time delay from orbit till it gets to here, just in case you didn't...
Hi, I'm Mark Polansky, Commander of the Space Shuttle Endeavour and STS-127, Purdue University graduate, class of 1978.
I'm Dave Wolf, lead spacewalker for the mission, also a Purdue graduate, 1978.
It was 40 years ago today that we all witnessed the historic landing of Apollo 11 on the moon.
That event inspired us back in school at Purdue like it did all students all over the world. The space program today inspires people everywhere just like it did then, inspires us on into the future.
So it's only fitting that here we are 40 years later, literally floating on the shoulders of giants who got us to this position today and inspired us. Now we're on the International Space Station, where we have every international partner represented here on the crew today and a crew of 13 on board. We've been inspired by them, and we thank them for their hard work that got us to this point today.
Go Polars!
And I think we got the point, Purdue is a great school. I think we learned that about this. Neil Armstrong, also a graduate of Purdue University, the Boilermakers.